thank you very much for coming tonight. It's really heartening and encouraging to see so many people here.
We're here at the Chefs for Seals event with some of the top chefs, celebrity chefs, and it's, you know, really a great show of solidarity. With the boycott against Canadian seafood, what we're trying to say is that, listen Canada, if you're not going to listen and look at the graphic footage that show the seals in peril and being killed, then we're going to hit you where it hurts.
I just want to buy fish that doesn't come attached to this seal hunt.
It's great taking this photo with Nigel and all, but I hope this is the last time we have to do it. I mean, it would be great if it ended tomorrow.
I really believe in what's going on here. You know, try to boycott the seafood that comes from Canada to help these seals. They can't defend themselves, and if we're not going to defend them, who is, right?
This isn't just something that's going to go on forever. I'm not going to give up until it's over. I hope each and every one of you will make a decision to boycott Canadian seafood. Thank you very much, Patrick.